question.
But the economy on deficits delaying the recovery.
About El Salvador, I just explained our position in the Caribbean plan, which he's very interested in, seemed to be very approving of what it was that we were trying to accomplish. And
did you complain that they were selling arms? Didn't you complain that they were selling arms?
So we discussed all facets of it, but it was a private conversation.
Our deficits delaying the recovery, as the businessmen told us they told you.
What they were talking about is that the thought of those deficits hanging over us is what's keeping the money market. They're keeping the interest up because of their reluctance to lend money in fear of possible return to inflation. And incidentally, we received word this morning that the producer's cost index, for the first time in I don't know how many years, is not only down, it is negative. It's below an inflation rate. Its price is going down. But the thing is, we recognize that is a problem that has to be met. Because it is the interest rates that I think are causing our recession. Yes.
Recovery will not be delayed by interest here.
Well, I'm an optimist, and I have to believe that we're going to see some signs of improvement. But there's no question about the recession that we're in. But
when will the recovery be?
I won't give you a specific date, but I think the fact that interest rates came down the other day a little bit, that's an encouraging sign. The fact that inflation seems to continue to be falling is also an encouraging sign. But I'm not underestimating. And sorry to say, unemployment will, of course, be the last thing that recovers.
Thank you very much, Mr. Burns. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I've got a plan in there, and I believe the fundamentals of our plan are that will bring about a recovery. I think it's the first time in all the recent recessions of World War II that there's been a recovery. I'm willing to hear any suggestions anyone can make that might be improved.